We're at the base of Grandfather Mountain, and the natural sights of the mountain and the valley that you have on the course are incredible. The beauty is incredible. I'm lucky enough to be up here almost all summer, and the course is amazing, but the true beauty of Grandfather is the people.
It is a community of welcoming people. The minute I'd pull in and look straight up, I just get a sense of I'm home.
Once you get here, it's hard to leave.
You pass through the security gate and you're on the dam and you're overlooking the lake. You see the clubhouse, the beach, the pavilion, the 18th hole, and Grandfather Mountain. It's probably one of the most beautiful entrances of golf in the world.
But there's a magic to the mountain. It's just magical.
The magic of Grandfather Mountain was immediately evident to young Hugh McCrae, who first viewed the craggy peaks from horseback. Struck by the wild beauty of the place, he immediately wrote his father to seek financial backing. Purchasing more than 15,000 acres, the McCraes quickly realized that their original plans of mining and manufacturing paled against the potential the land held for golfing, resorts, and retreats.
Back in 1889, my great-grandfather, Hugh McCrae, along with some investors and family members, he founded the Linville Improvement Company, and they developed Linville as a resort in the late 1880s and early 1890s. And in 1952, the remaining lands were divided among the family members, and my mother, Aggie, received 1,958 acres, I believe, that constitutes this Linville River Valley where Grandfather Golf and Country Club is located.
Agnes Morton Woodruff, known as Aggie, grew up spending summers in Linville and developed a love for the place and the camaraderie among the families that came together there. She also developed a love of golf and tennis, and soon after inheriting the land, she began to envision a golf course. Aggie enlisted the services of Ellis Maples, a preeminent designer.
Of course, he was the architect, but she was right there with him. She had walked a lot of the property and knew that it'd be a spectacular place for a golf course. She knew that because she, in her own right, was a champion golfer and knew a lot about golf. She won the Women's Carolinas Championship four times.
The championship course at Grandfather was crafted to wind through the valley, carved carefully amid streams, ponds, and boulders.
She didn't want people to be able to see one hole from another.
Each fairway, you feel like you're alone. You do not see golfers in other fairways. You'll see streams, you see deer occasionally on the course, maybe someone fly fishing along the number 8 fairway. And the golf course is such a unique experience. One never gets bored at Grandfather.
The course is a very fair golf course. It's designed such that it has a good risk-reward ratio of shots, and then the greens can be somewhat demanding. But as you learn to play the course, anybody can play it, anybody can enjoy it.
And one thing about Grandfather that is very, very unusual is that you can walk the golf course. It's not that hilly. Most mountain golf courses are extremely hilly. And many, many people have asked me many, many times, what is your signature hole at Grandfather Golf and Country Club? Every club seems to have one or two signature holes. And my reply to them, as I said, we don't have one particular signature hole. We have 18 signature holes.
In addition to the 18-hole championship course, there's also an 18-hole par 59 executive course, shorter in length and designed for skill building for all handicaps. Grandfather is the only club in North Carolina's high country with 36 holes of golf. But the unrivaled golf is not the only reason this club is one of the most sought after in America. Because Aggie's dream was not just of a golf course, but of a place where families could gather.
There's a picture of my mom pregnant with me at this beach. I have been coming here since I was little, and now I find it so special to bring my kids here.
For more than 40 years, young children have run along the shore of Loch Dorney at the foot of Grandfather Mountain.
They're here for about a month every summer with my parents, and we spend a lot of our days at the beach here, and we can take out boats, and I love the independence that it gives my kids in a safe environment. We've made a lot of friends just by coming here every summer, so it has been a wonderful way to kind of extend the tradition through generations. And occasionally my husband and I get a round of golf in, but it's kind of just hanging out with family that we like the most.
The mountain, as many members call it, becomes home in the summers to about 200 families. And there are many more who spend most of their weekends and holidays here throughout the year. Grandfather Golf and Country Club is a unique and unusual combination, a spectacular championship golf course, and a family retreat.
I have known my parents' friends and their children, and now their grandchildren. My grandchildren come and stay 7 weeks in the summertime every summer with their mom, and this is paradise for them. When they get here, video games, television, that's gone. We don't have that for the summer. And it's not because we're saying, no, we don't want you to do that. It's because the world is out there. They play down at the beach, swimming, ping pong, fishing, paddleboard, hiking, tennis, golf.
My grandson is 11 years old, and I can't get him interested in golf, but he sure is interested in fishing. He's already talking about next summer at Camp Grandfather.
Located just minutes from the famed Blue Ridge Parkway, Grandfather Mountain was selected as an International Biosphere Reserve, and the surrounding land belongs to the North Carolina Park System and the Nature Conservancy, protecting the natural beauty and stunning views for decades to come. With splendid homes nestled among stately trees, you can find quiet time to relax, or all the amenities you need to rejuvenate and socialize.
I'm an artist, so the natural beauty up here is just wonderful. If I'm not having a good week or month at golf, I can go paint.
We have instructors all summer long, and the one comment we get constantly is they go all over the country teaching. There's no other facility like we have. Probably the biggest thing that we like about Grandfather are the people. It's such a family place. And the camaraderie here is just incredible.
And it's a great, great place to meet new people, experience new things.
There's something to do as much as you want to do.
I live here half of the year. I come in early May and I stay as late as I can. I love it so much. I have been in love with this place for a long time.